A lot of questions about what's happening in this video. Well, what's actually happening is he's taking a nail out of the tibia. Why would we do that? We put a nail or a piece of metal inside the tibia to stabilize a fracture. Sometimes those nails have to come back out. It's usually not as hard as this one, though.